Happening right now, the Ohio State Highway Patrol is on the scene of a crash near the Eastwood Mall. This is in Route 46 across from Dunkin' Donuts. Troopers say this is the aftermath of a police chase from Weathersfield Township. Police tried to pull over a car in McKinley Heights. The car took off. The chase ended when the car ran into an SUV making a left turn near the mall. Two people were taken to the hospital.